when it comes to their movement. So I think first things first, magandang pasa kasi malalakas ang kanilang spikers eh. But their defense right now, it's really showing a big weakness to BanKo-Perlas.